Yeah.
Okay, I have an idea where they might be susceptible.
To the cancer.
The energy.
God, like, oh my god, I have a fucking, like, Miss Rainhorn type, like, camel.
Oh, Miss Rainhorn!
So you're saying that...
Oh, my, I'm not fucking...
Blurry hand, blurry hand.
It might be the cult children.
Yes. I think so. So I guess the question really is...
Maybe different
shirt. Maybe. How is he tracking
those people now? Did somebody tell Bynum to come to the back door? Because we're not at the front door anymore.
Okay, what about the shirt? And she started working with Belle around the same time.
We asked last year...
When Harris is tracking down Nick Lane and Nancy Lewis, we asked her if she doesn't have a list.
Yeah, but I believe that your shop isn't always so forthcoming.
Sorry.
Fuck up,
I don't know. It might be things that they could be particularly susceptible. He's coming. Other cortex event subjects.
Oh, no. It's not yours, though.
And there's nothing in the massive dynamic archives.
As I've told you before, there's nothing like that. Do you doubt me,
That's mine. Oh, get away. Scissors. I need to cut this into a hang.
What are you implying?
I think they're on the bar, right? I've
had information from you since I met you.
Watch out.
Information that has prevented me from understanding...
What kind of cut? Your ID?
All of the cases I've
never seen. They're kind of sharp. You just have to squeeze them together. No, that's my ID. If you do that, nobody will let me in, and you will never have fun again.
I know.
I cut it a little bit. Not okay, okay, just put it back on the bar.
Just
oh. I found it in the tools. That's okay.
But I'm going to...
Do you think I should change into one of my, like,
cropped up? No, you won't. What makes you so sure about that? Because you haven't told me.
I'm sorry.
I like
I'm
not guessing.
Dang, these scissors aren't as strong as I thought.
This is the right thing to do. Peter needs to make it true.
Whether or not it's the right thing to do, I recognize the look in your eyes. I know that working together closely with someone can bring about feelings. I'm fairly certain that you're not prepared to lose him. You didn't come here today to ask me about a list that you already knew I don't have. And you didn't come here to announce that you're going to tell Peter who he really is. You came here to have me talk you out of it.
Scissors. I mean, isn't this a cute shirt, Jennifer? Like a pink shirt or like a shirt.
Thank you.
Like I was wearing this one earlier today, but then I thought it would be ugly again. Sometimes you like this shirt. Like when I first put this on, you're like, yes, that's a cute shirt.
I like it. But it's
thank you, Walter.
Not new. It's so cute. Wear it. You look cute in it. You have to wear it for me to think it's cute, because when I see it off now, it's just like, oh wait, you've already shown me that cute shirt.
How's it going here?
Well, we'll soon see. Don't be so skeptical, Peter. You like the fact that you can use it? Absolutely. I have my doubts. Ready?
What's it doing?
Familiarizing itself with the kinetic composition. Inside an element. Amazing how much
people
carry around in their hands. Could it be a fault?
It worked.
Of course it did.
Okay, Astrid, we need to run this through the joint law enforcement database. See if we can get a name for this guy.
Cuter than the black.
Well done, Walter.
This is a man I call. Cute, John. That's cute. I like that. I really do.
Coming out of
here, like a rubber band, like a
shit
together.
He's not in your system.
Okay, so like look at my boobs when they're in the bra, right? So like when they're in the bra. I mean, okay, let's be real. They're not there. I mean, but they look like boobs, you know, your nipples up, by the way.
We have a mutual friend, Lloyd Becker.
No, listen, I'm not
trying to do that. Yeah, so I'm really shocked. And sometimes I do that. And I'm like, oh shit, my nipple's showing at work. Anyway, so you see my nips?
I lived here a while after his parents.
Right? Like, I mean, they don't look big, but like, they
moved to Brooklyn.
Okay.
Several years ago.
Then, okay.
Do you know how I could get in contact with him? Do you have his phone number?
That's, you know, like, and so maybe they don't look like they're good anymore. I'm like, I have boots, but like they keep falling out of my bra, and I want my bra to keep them in my fucking bra. I don't know. I can't find a bra that would keep them in like this. You know? Like, you can't find a bra that would keep them in. I got friends.
Did anyone tell Biden to use the back door?
I don't think he's coming, to be honest.
To be honest, but...
He will talk to Jennifer before he leaves.
Okay. I don't know.
I think so, something like you. So cut this into a crop top.
Do you want it into a crop top? I don't know, with like 2 inches below where it is, like armpit. That's kind of cute. Yeah. Did you want more shots?
He was
having
chemo
treatment. He had cancer. Why? Yeah,
it's Abington Memorial Hospital. It's just outside Philadelphia. I don't understand. Aren't I an actor, so? I can add my best videos.
You can save these videos.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Come over.
Sure.
I don't know, Pandarium.